Oh, hey, welcome back. It's been a couple of lessons since we had an exercise, so let's go ahead and do this really quick exercise. I want you to try to create a script that checks if the current user has a specific role of admin and log a message accordingly. That's it. It's really simple. Hit pause now and we'll see you in 5 seconds or however long it takes you to. I'll see you in a little bit. And we're back. Okay, it should be pretty straightforward. I created a user object and I called it current user, and I added gs.getUser because you got to make sure you always do that. And then I just used the hasRole method to check if they had admin. So if current user has role of admin, print this statement, and if they don't, print this other statement saying they don't have admin. So let's go ahead and take that code, and I'm going to jump into ServiceNow. Paste it into my background script and press run. And current user is an admin because I am logged in as admin. So before we end this exercise, one thing you need to know though is that if you are logged in as admin, you are considered to always have all roles. And so it will always return true if you're running this for admin. So if you impersonate another user that doesn't have admin, then it will properly do a check if you put in a different role. So just be aware that if you are logged in as an admin, you may always get true. Okay, cool.
Bye.